Do you see this wasp nest? It's made up out of chewed wood. They turn it into pulp to make their nest. So what happens if you block a wasp entry point too early is they are going to chew their way into your house and you're going to end up with wasps in your house. So please make sure you don't block the entry point until you're 100% certain that the nest has been treated properly.